been today?
Doing great, thank you.
You got a good look at this crowd for us?
That's right. Hello, Cocoa Beans. This is Colonel Steve Kirkpatrick. We're called on Wall Street. 307 Bomb Wing Commander. We're honored to fly B-52 and B-1 at today's air show.
This is a heavy bomber built by the Boeing Military Airplane Company. It has eight Pratt & Whitney TF-33 turbofan engines with a thrust of up to 17,000 pounds per engine. It has a wingspan of 185 feet. It's 159 feet long, and it's 48 inches tall. That is a massive aircraft, ladies and gentlemen, and it's coming right down the beach right now. Ladies and gentlemen, I present American Air Superiority.